morning. It's a beautiful morning. We couldn't find anywhere to stay last night. We were going to stay in a bunkhouse, but we think it was because of half term. But we couldn't find anywhere to stay. We're going to go over to the Howgills and do a bit of a circular walk through the Howgills. It's going to take probably about an hour and a half, maybe a bit less, to get there. I'm all packed. Les is all packed. Hello, baby. Can we go for a walk? Oh, there's a cat. There's a cat. Uh-oh. So I'm just heading off now to pick Colin up, who's walk leader. And it's going to be quite a good one, because I think there's about 10 of us coming today. We'll see how many there actually is. It was Saturday night last night, so sometimes people flake out. But yeah, we'll see. It should be a good one. With quite a few people in attendance, which is nice. The weather is gone. It's a lovely day, so I can't wait to get going. So I'll see you in a bit. I'll see you when we get there. Bye! Oh, let me just show you. Right. Blue skies! It's beautiful. Oh, there's a man on a bike. I'm not filming you, I promise. It's bloody gorgeous.
It's a paradise whenever I'm with you. Ride on. Well, I will ride on down the road. I will find you. I will hold you. I'll be there. It's long. Well, it's a mighty long road, but I'll find you. I will hold you and I'll be there. On those other boys, but this time it's real. It's something that I feel it. I know you heard it from those other boys, but this time it's real. It's something that I feel it. It feels like paradise running through your bloody veins. You know it's love heading your way. If it feels like paradise running through your bloody veins. You know it's love heading your way. My time, well, it's a never ending helter skelter. We'll be out whatever the weather. My heart, my boom, boom, heart, it's a beat, and it's a thumping, and I'm alive.
I know you heard it from those other boys, but this time between, it's something that I feel it. I know you heard it from those other boys, but this time it's real, it's something that I feel. If it feels like paradise running through your bloody veins, you know it's love heading your way.
Hey. What a little beauty.
Paradise, roll on, roll on, meet me there.
Hey.
Very, oh, very steep. Steep.
The last time we came up, we're quite a bit to walk down.
Yeah.
The road coming back.
Yeah.
There's nothing worse than when you come off the grass and everything like that to walk down.
Oh, yeah.
So we're going down that way. Yeah. Going down there.
The last time we came back,
hello,
up there,
super duper steep. But heading up that way to Fell Head, and then we're going to make our way around. But it is an absolute gorgeous day. I love it. I'm going to get emotional.
Talking to the songbird yesterday, threw me to a past I found a way. She's a little pilot in my mind, singing songs of love to pass the time. Gonna write a song so she can see, give her all the love she gives to me. Talk of better days that have yet to come, never felt this love from anyone. She's not anyone. She's not anyone. She's not anyone. A man can never dream these kind of things. is, especially when she came and spread her wings, whispered in my ear the things I'd like. Then she flew away into the night, gonna write a song so she can see, give her all the love she gives to me, talk of better days that have yet to come, never felt this love from anyone.
She's not anyone. She's not anyone. Super duper slippy, just walk through it. She's not anyone. Okay. Here we go. So we've just come down from up there. As you can see, there's not been a cloud in the sky today. See the moon? It's amazing. It's been so good to get out. Hello, how are your brew? Nice brew by the river. Why didn't I bring my shades? I can't see. Well, I'm not complaining anyway. Oh my god, look how red my face is! So nice to get out. Enjoy the tranquil, beautiful uphill struggles.
Hey, easy peasy.
Six hours later.
To the little cat.
6 hours, what, 10 miles?
How far?
10 miles.
10 miles.
6 hours.
6 hours. God, look at my face. It's well red.
What,
show us the route.
The route?
Oh yeah, summits. We need to know summits. That's important.
Yeah. So we started here, Fairmile Gate. And
yes.
Then we did Whin's End.
Yes.
Fell Head.
Yep.
Brakes Head. Bush Howe.
Okay.
The calf, obviously. Yeah. But, oh no, then we carried on here. And we did Bram Rigg Top. And then we did Calders, which is part of Brant Fell. We came down Brant Fell.
Yeah.
And out by a Bram Rigg Beck. A bit of Bram Rigg here, and we got to that Castley place, that farm, four lane ends, back up tip car.
Nice, good day had by all.
And absolutely beautiful weather. Yeah.
It's not
true.
Sorry,
Rose.
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 Rose. Rose.
Rose.
Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. Rose. R